Why would we ever want to emulate what the straight people are doing? I thought we were trying to get away from that. But then somebody explained to me, if we do not have the exact same rights as heterosexuals, like marriage, that it is putting us in a second-class status. And I thought, well, that makes sense.
Listen, ladies. Hello. 'Cause I love him.
I may not want to be married, but I think we should certainly have the right to be married.